basement. I'm leaning on the washing machine. I'm reaching back through a hole in the wall's insulation. I'm pulling out a bottle of vodka, replacing that with a pint of Jim Beam. I'm lying down on the floor until I feel better. It's morning and I pour myself coffee. I drink it till the kitchen stops shaking. I'm backing out of the driveway and into creation. And the loving spirit that follows me, watching helplessly, will always forgive me. I hide all the bottles in places they find and confront me with pain in their eyes, and I promise that I'll make some changes. But they still